It skinned your knee. I saw it. Because your knee's popping, I could see it. You're out.
Stop! I touched it. Oh, huh?
Pull it. You tried it. This thing hurts.
What?
You do it. You try it. And then shoot. Try to shoot it. That's what I'm trying to do that, but it won't let me. Try it with a bullet in there.
Alright. Where are you going?
Try it with a bullet in there.
Oh god, man. Whoa. What is that not for? Hey, why did you come so far?
Because I gave my
bullets.
Get out here! Ow! Alright. Alright. Get out of the way! Oh, shoot. I hurt something. Did it hit me?
Yeah,
I
did.
Did it hit my shoe?
The rule is, if it
Oh my god, bro. I will.
No, don't turn off the GoPro. Keep it in your... Don't be like Jeff. Don't touch the GoPro. If I say times, leave it. If I get out, I have to touch the wooden door because I realize if I touch this, you guys can automatically shoot me. So I have to go touch that and then come back, all right? That's it. No, I'm saying next time I get hit, I'll have to do that. You can't. You're out. You gotta go test the back fence. Oh. Hit my eyeball. You did? Oh, shoot. My bullets. You're out. Gotta go touch the back fence. Did it hit you? Huh? Did I hit you? You're out. Yeah, I did. The rule is if it touches you, you're out. Doesn't matter if it bounces off the wall. So you're out. You gotta leave your guns there. I forgot to tell you that.